I'm here with Mike Ruiz Jr. tonight at a big victory right here in Pomona, California.
You know, the really good thing about that guy was no pushover. This is a really, really great fight for him to
right,
actually
guys,
move forward.
We're out.
How do you feel?
I feel good.
Yeah.
I feel good.
Working
with Dedro for the first time.
We're out.
It's something new experience, but it's worth it, man. It's out of a road. It's out of experience, out of a road. And it's nothing but go up from here. You know, we just want to push it and keep on continuing to train harder and harder and more. And hopefully we get more collaboration between each other. More in sync of what he thinks in the ring, that's what he wants me to do. And hopefully that our minds are both one in the ring at the same time.
You fought a very tough fight, but it doesn't look like you fought.
Oh, I know. Yeah, it was a good fight. He had got me ready for this fight, so he gave me a break and I won't get cut. That's how I feel like right now.
Israel, how excited are you to have Mike Ruiz Jr. winning?
I'm very excited for him. I'm really happy. He won the fight. Larry, I don't know what happened. Next time, he will be better.
What's it like to work with Israel Vazquez?
Israel is a hell of a coach. He was a hell of a fighter. He's really patient. So everything he worked on with me during the whole time, it all came in one. And it's just amazing. You know? And hopefully more as we go on, as the more our mind gets set as one. And what he thinks in the ring, I will do it like a video game.
I asked the fans here, who do they like? They said him because his outfit. They said they like the Mexican.
Yeah, he's not really Mexican. El único, Mike Ruiz.
What did you tell him in the corner in the fight?
Keep it busy, no jab. After the two, three rounds, I go to the body, go to the his body. Because another guy looks like a tire. Then he does like good job. He looks very happy for that.
Congratulations, Israel Vazquez. Congratulations, Mike Ruiz Jr. Any shout out to your fans?
I like shout out to the fans, Team Ruiz. I'm Lunico. Always in my back support. There's nothing over here. I'm not gone. I'm
there you have it. Big things coming. PSNewsReporting.com. I'm going to take back reporting. Woo!